Listen up, a new assignment. We're sending you to Miami.
Cockpit preparation checklist.
Compliment each other. I'm not trying to compliment no marshmallow.
Set on.
Electrical power.
External power is on.
Navigation lights.
Set on.
Engine master.
Both off.
Engine mode selector.
Checked normal.
Landing gear lever.
Checked.
Parking brake.
Off.
Flaps.
Checked position.
Speed brake lever.
Checked retracted.
Thrust levers.
Idle.
Transponder mode.
Checked standby.
Radio control panel.
Set on.
Cam recall.
Checked.
Anti-skid.
On.
Flight director.
On.
Emergency lights.
Set.
No smoking signs.
Set on.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Probe window heat.
Auto.
Air condition.
Checked.
Ventilation panel.
Is checked.
Electric panel.
Checked.
Fuel pumps.
Set on.
Hydraulics.
Is checked.
Accubrake pressure.
Set.
Ground proximity warning system.
On.
Electronic flight control system.
On.
Adieres.
Hello, welcome to the stream. Hope you're doing well.
Set to
nav. Give me a moment now.
Emergency equipment?
Yeah, and see that after we move out and then give that heavy lift.
Yeah, there are a lot of people having problems with Flight Simulator X and Windows 10.
Checklist complete.
You know, I don't have an answer to that question, to be honest with you. So far as I know, the pilot client that most people are using, vPilot, works fine in Windows 10. PMDG, I think, does not officially support Windows 10, so that might be an issue. On the other hand, the Steam edition of FSX does support it, so, and P3D supports it, so.
Okay, roger that, thank you. You have a good day, take care, see you on 119.
You too, sir, bye-bye. Okay. Expect ILS runway 31 right approach. Object departures, expect runway 31 left. Right, Dixie, Robbinsville, and Bianchi, prop departure, expect runway 31.